A former corrections officer admits to smuggling drugs and other contraband to inmates at a federal prison. Paul Wright pleaded guilty Thursday. The 34-year-old man is now facing up to 15 years in prison, will also be forced to forfeit $50,000 he received through the scheme. Wright worked at the Fort Dix Federal Prison from 2014 to 2018. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.